young men have come to me in perfect desperation, saying, I don't know what's happened, because I want to live like a decent citizen, but I simply don't know what is expected of me here. If I try to do what's expected, they say I'm compliant. because they have unorthodox and heretical states of consciousness.